A reading from the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 16, verses 1 to 10. Paul traveled on to Derbe and Lystra, where a Christian named Timothy lived. His mother, who was also a Christian, was Jewish, but his father was a Greek. All the believers in Lystra and in Iconium spoke well of Timothy. Paul wanted to take Timothy along with him, so he circumcised him. He did so because all the Jews who lived in those places knew that Timothy's father was Greek. As they went through the towns, they delivered to the believers the rules decided upon by the apostles and leaders in Jerusalem, and told them to obey those rules. So the churches were made strong in faith and grew in numbers every day. They traveled through the region of Phrygia, Galatia, because the Holy Spirit did not let them preach the message in the province of Asia. When they reached the border of Mysia, they tried to go into the province of Bithynia, but the Spirit of Jesus did not allow them. So they traveled right on through Mysia and went to Taurus. That night, Paul had a vision in which he saw a Macedonian standing and begging him, "Come over to Macedonia and help us." As soon as Paul had this vision, he got ready to leave for Macedonia because he decided that God had called us to preach the good news to the people there. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.